The painting can be found at the Shadow Keep. Upon defeating the Golden Hippopotamus, proceed to the bridge of the main plaza, where you'll encounter Vulgar Milita enemies and burning boats that are lined up. Check the east side of the bridge to find a ladder that you can climb down to the underground area of the Shadow Keep's main plaza. The Domain of Dragons painting puzzle is solved by traveling to the Jagged Peak Mountainside site of Grace and following a path southwest from the Grace, across rugged terrain. Instead of proceeding south for the level, take the Spirit Spring to land slightly west and find a spot where the storm clears up.